behind the walls of Ost Dunhoth, a terrible foe sends his malice out into Middle-earth. Gorthoron, greatest of the Gaunt Lords, must be defeated before his plans can come to fruition.
Okay.
Dang.
I got one that's gonna have to wait for this one. Okay, I guess this is a good instance. It's up. Feel free to go in. Okay, once you've done that, go ahead, if you ran with me before, go ahead and get in your positions. Okay, guys, remember these positions. These are your starting positions. It will be the same on every road. Unless somebody drops. Okay, cut. Yeah, I know. I think Cut's on the phone. Then, me and Cut are over here. So, okay. hasn't taken a call, so he might be leaving. Yeah. Okay. Back to the middle. And I've got to recruit one more. Which, I've got one way. I think I'm going to take one. Yep, we had one drop. We're all in here. So just get here when you get here. But make it soon. Oh, and guys, please don't go AFK after you. Kind of shit and stay in there because everybody has to get out of the instance so I can reset it. And it becomes a problem to start looting people who can't see me in the message. Hate to be an asshat, but sometimes an asshat's what it's called for. Alright, Kep, you're going to be over on the left side at the gate. Over here with on the left side. Go ahead and get up at the gate. Okay, everybody else, if you would please get in your position. Yep, right place to go. Alright. What is it gonna work? Menu. Oh, okay. I thought it had something to do with Ray. Getting ready to go in 3, 2, 1.
Let the game begin!
Hunter, go ahead and start GPS on my car.
To Ostdunhoth, followers of the Grey Wizard. Under my banner, this fortress now serves the Dark Lord. He has granted to me powers now unmatched in all of Middle-earth. Only one could have stood against me, and he has fallen into shadow. As your hopes dwindle, are you prepared to face your darkest fears?
I serve the secret fire! I wield the flame of Arnor! Back to the shadow!
For those of you that weren't here the last time, it's pretty simple.
Your precious gray wizard climbed these same stairs. He battled with an unspeakable ancient evil, and once they reached the very peak, the Balrog threw him from this tower and left your wizard broken on the slopes of Siraxigil. Can you avoid his fate? Can you defeat that which smote your wizard? Can you stand against Durin's bane?
Thank you, Cap.
Thank you.
His stewing pain and be destroyed.
Am I feeling lucky? Open it up. Anybody get a first aid? Yeah, that's what I got. Good job, guys. Alright, Brandon, you take it easy. Have your friend give me a tell, and, I'll invite him. Alright, if you're not leaving, please leave the instance so I can reset. No, I need everybody out of the instance, and then I'll start it up. But some people have to go. And I was mixing the conversations, I guess. Not a problem. Just been doing it pretty regularly lately, so we'll probably get on.
Well met.
Appreciate your help.
What news do you bring, traveler?
Guys, you're gonna have to do a little bit of recruiting, so if you want to go get you a drink, take a bio or whatever, now's the time.